I'm Gianluca America. I'm just arrived from Italy. I'm here to present at the Cafe Milano restaurant what is called in Italy the Nouvelle Cuisine, Italian Nouvelle Cuisine. And in the 17th, the French try to change their cuisine to cook something lighter. And now in Italy we are doing the same thing. We cannot renounce to pizza, to pasta, to tiramisu, but we are preparing it in a lighter way. So to give you an idea, you should eat like 10 dishes of tisana reca pasta to have the same amount of carbs you get with a common dish of pasta. So it is like the pleasure without the sin. If for everybody who loves Italian cuisine but don't want to feel guilty for what they are eating, this is the idea. You can use the tisana reca food to maintain your weight, or because you are diabetic, or because you want to keep in shape, or because you want to lose weight. We have studies in Italy, medical publication we did with the University of Padua, that is the most old university, the second most old university in Italy, that you can lose from 8 to 16 pounds in 40 days. And there is no charge for the kidneys, no charge for the liver. It is very, very healthy. It's good also if you have problem with cholesterol, triglycerides. And, you know, it is what we say in Italy, I'm not on a diet, I am on tisana reca, the pleasure without the sin. These are the Italian chefs of Cafe Milano.
So tonight we present the tisana reca style new dinner, because it's a new event here in Cafe Milano, and I need to present some crostini with tuna and tisana reca pizza, and also with the base with the omelette tisana reca roll. So for the appetizer, we can do a panzanella, the typical of Tuscany in the middle of Italy, but here the people likes too much the panzanella. And we can do a panzanella with the crostini tisana reca. And I try it, it's very, very good, because it's very, very soft, it's perfect for panzanella.
If you prepare the tisana reca pasta, you buy the pasta how it is, like a normal pasta, but this pasta is not made with carbs, it's made with fibers, but a particular kind of fiber, the soluble ones. And they are very good to eat, and they are very healthy for the stomach and for the intestine. So you can prepare it as you like. You can prepare two kinds of tisana reca dishes. The one we use for a strict diet to lose till 16 pounds in 40 days, or you can use some recipes of what we call tisana reca style. It is to lose less weight in the time, but eating very, very well. For example, in the strict regime, you cannot use tomatoes. But if you have not to lose such amount of weight in a short time, you can also use tomatoes. You can use all the things you like in your pasta or in the cookies you are preparing with tisana reca flour. So you can choose these two ways to live tisana reca style. If you want to lose little by little, or the tisana reca original protocol if you want to lose a lot of weight in a short time, because maybe because you have a red carpet. In Italy, the Tisanreca food, Tisanreca is considered the diet of the Italian celebrities, but also the diet of the politicians. We did the diet of the parliament, the Italian parliament. We did the diet also for the prime minister when was Berlusconi was prime minister, and a lot of politicians love the Tisanreca food because they can eat well and maintain the shape. And you know, when you have to eat out, when you must eat out a lot, it is important to find a food that is healthy and that is good to eat.
Gianluca has produced a very good pasta, and we decided to put the pasta, fusilli pasta with cherry tomatoes and black olives. Okay, Fabio, for the main course.
For the main course, we have tonight we are gonna do the meat tenderloin that is made in a nice beer reduction and served with a very nice Tisanreca potato puree that very creamy and very very flavorful, a nice seasonal mushroom timbal. And also we have Mediterranean sea bass that is served with a nice Sangre tomato crust, also from the Tisanreca, made with a special ingredient. We can see the recipe.
It's a secret.
And served also with some seasonal vegetables.
Tisanreca has a lot of Italian, typical Italian products. We have penne, we have fusilli, and you buy the fusilli already done, but you have to cook them. So you cook as you like, how you prefer. And for some products, for example pizza, you have the flour, so you have to prepare the crust of the pizza and put it what you like. So normally you use the Tisanreca products, and you can put all the fresh food you like together. For example, all vegetables, you can use olive oil, you can use all the Italian food you're used to eat. It's nothing strange. So you buy, there are some products like cookies, like ice cream, for example, already done. There are others that you can prepare by yourself with the Tisanreca ingredients.
We've been here almost 1 year together, and actually to say that we are very happy to have to be able to work with a high quality product like Tisanreca, and able to use this product in an Italian way, really in Italian way, in Italian thing. Everything balanced, not too much, you can taste everything, and really that's what Italian food is.
In Italy, the Tisanreca products are sold into pharmacies and into herbal shops and in the spa. And so you can go, you can buy also online all the range of products. What is very, very important is to understand the difference between losing weight and maintain your weight. It's not the same strategy. So to lose weight, to lose 60 pounds in 40 days, you really need the advice of a doctor to lose all this weight. But if you wanna eat well Italian food without feeling guilty and something healthy for you, you can eat as you want. So it is very, very important. All the products can be sold in the normal shops or online. What I suggest you, if you wanna start as deliver the products directly at home, all the products, and we give you also some books of recipes. That is very important. Or you can buy into the shops. So there is the possibility. But what is very, very interesting and important to understand is that we cannot eat like 50 years ago. We need from 500 to 1,000 calories less than 60 years ago. So we cannot eat like 60 years ago. But we Italians, we cannot renounce to our tradition. We cannot renounce to pasta. We cannot renounce to pizza. We cannot renounce to tiramisu. So we have had to think a way to eat well, to eat our traditions without the problems we could have with the common food. So we need a different food. There is not alternative to a lighter food. And what is very, very important of the Tisanrica food, it is that there are that all the concept is based on the herbal Italian tradition. Because in all the food are infused some special herbs that help to clean the liver and the kidneys and the body in general. So the idea is to eat well, to clean your body and to nourish your body without empty calories. That is the biggest problem. Now I'm in a process to ask for an advice to a doctor, or for some time you can also ask advice to our medical center online by chatting.
Oh, for sure, right now we have already in the menu, we have the fusilli di Sanorega, like we said, with a beautiful seasonal tomato and basil and some asparagus tips. And we are going to have more and more dishes, like dessert-wise, we're going to have appetizer with the Sanorega. Like you see, the panzarella made with beautiful tomato, but with the Tisanorega bread. We are gonna have Chef Hugo made also Tisanorega homemade bread. He made the Tisanorega tiramisu.
Yes.
So really, we are able to do so many dishes with this high quality product, and we are very happy to do that.
And the Tisanorega pasta, and there are only 6.4% of carbs that include the herbs infused in the pasta. So it is very, very light. It's very, very interesting, not only for people having to lose weight, but it is very, very important to maintain your shape, and also, I think, for diabetic people. So big event tonight, for the first time, a big event like this in Washington of the Nouvelle Cuisine, Italian Nouvelle Cuisine. We can say,
yeah.
Nuova Cucina Italiana. See you. Tonight there is a very, very special dinner organized by Cafe Milano restaurant, that is one of the most popular Italian restaurants in the United States, I would say. And you will find it is quite a surprise. But what is very, very interesting tonight, it is also that Tisanorega cocktails. That you have to know that the core of all these products are the Italian tradition of herbs. The herbs are infused in the food. The herbs can be drunk in a special herbal tonics. These tonics are done with the method of the decotopia. The decotopia is a method to extract the active components of the herbs and to maintain them in liquid form, but without alcohol, without sugar, and without preservatives. It is a very, very old method. It is a secret of my family for 500 years. So it is very, very old secret. These herbal extract will be used tonight to prepare some healthy cocktails. And the idea is that when you want to maintain your weight, you have to learn to cheat well with good quality products. So we will use this herbal extract into the cocktail, so we'll have the instead of the the Bloody Mary, we will have the Black Bloody Mary, because it's done with the purifying product inside. We have little shots to put inside. For example, for a lady who has a problem with alcohol, and we put the purifying product inside so that she doesn't have the hangover. Or we can use in the margarita, we can use some Decotopia herbal extract to lose weight. So we have a kind of slimming margarita or a diuretic one. It's a way to taste to these herbal extract for having a good shape, but also you have to think that the core of all the cocktails, of all the liquors, are the herbs. So when if we drink the herbal extract of the Decotopia pure, or we say it's bitter, but inside a cocktail where there is some alcohol and where there is some sugar, these two alcohol and sugar exalt the flavor of all the herbs. So you can taste them, you can appreciate them in a very special way. And you see, because they are perfect. The bartender here has already prepared something for me, and it is very, very good. And also, I think America is the country of the cocktails, and people can appreciate this special cocktail with this herbal extract with such a long story.